on. And so on and so forth, you know. Blues scale bass, that's where the name comes from. Alright? Now, what's important to keep in mind, if you've just heard like examples, especially like from the table from what I was demonstrating, you have different styles and genres that you're soloing over, and you're using different tools to do that. Okay? And what I want to do, hand out, not that one, not that one, that one.